Back for part four. Sorry, I keep having to do it because I've got not enough storage apparently.
Then you have to take this other job because we're not in a position to be waiting for the perfect time to come along and not in that position.
I wonder if you can, so you can tell I've got the blunder, so I'm gonna like dab it. So do you think a little bit of this colour? I don't know which one I'm going to go for. I don't know how much I'm going to put on. I'm going for it. So it's really glossy, and then it dries on your lips.
But anyway, we did like to say, like, if you're talking these days, then you've got to be able to go in there and know that you've...
That's mine. What do you mean? Just get ready, mummy. Come on, I want to go out.
You're joking me, aren't you?
No, I'm joking. I need to get ready as well, so hurry up. Where's your hair straightener? It's gone. Thank you.
they're shorter ones. It's not a lot of them, yeah.
Why do you want?
So technically, I didn't need to get some more stretches from Alan. You could have just gave me them as a present. These as a present. So before Alan, just spent 60 quid on the
food. Basically something like off the house and have a bedroom.
Okay, so Mummy, where should I put the hairs in this while they're heating up? No, I'm not that dumb. My makeup table
is a mess. I'm going to have to clean this thing. Oh, at some point.
So while they're heating up at the moment, I'm going to get my hair out and I'm going to... I don't know what I'm going to do with my hair today. I honestly don't know what I want to do with my hair today. I really don't know, but I'm sure I'll find something to do with my hair. Let me just get this bit out. My hair is a mess and it's